We are saddened to announce the death of Miss Agnita Pierre, better known as Auntie Agnes or Malodric of Industry Choiseul, who passed away peacefully at her adopted daughter's residence on Monday, May 22, 2017, at approximately 1 p.m. in Gara at the age of 93. She was a member of the Club 60 of Maugouge. Left to mourn one adopted daughter, Sharon Joseph, employed with Windjammer Landing Hotel. One adopted son, Martin of Bois d'Ouage. One adopted granddaughter, Cornelia Francis of the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School. One adopted son-in-law, Cornelius Francis, police officer at Babono Police Station. Several nephews, including Hartley and his wife, Hilda Ishmael of Industry Choiseul. Several nieces, including Titus Lenor of Bishop's Gap, Castries. Several godchildren, including Augustine of Fort-Jalib, Souffre, Cecilia of Industry, Choiseul. Best friends, Antonia of Union, Castries, Susanna of Industry, Choiseul. Slave of Industry, Choiseul, Teresa and Dave of Industry, Choiseul. Afi of Gara, Souffre, Market Vendors. Sisters-in-law, including Octavie, Joseph of Industry, Choiseul. Caretakers, Miss Lucy and Miss Cynthia of Gara Babono. Also left to mourn the Felix family, Ishmael family, Lamontine family, Henry family, Joseph family, Octave family, the Club 60 of Maugouge. Many other friends and relatives, both here and abroad. The funeral service of Agnita Pierre, better known as Auntie Agnes or Malodric, will be held at the Good Shepherd Church, Babono, on Wednesday, 31st May 2017 at 3 p.m. Her body will be laid to rest at Gara Cemetery. The body of Agnita Pierre now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries. Transportation will be provided from the square at Castries to the church, cemetery and back, leaving at 2 p.m. May her soul rest in perfect peace.